And then you can locate yourself, where do you stand? Why do we do what we do? What do you think, why am I here? मैं यहाँ पे क्यों हूँ? आप क्यों हैं? Do you know that? मुझे बड़ा शौक था उधर से दूर पहाड़ों पे चढ़ के आने की. And why are you here? 30 years back, of your age, boys and girls were having almost one or two children. 20 years back, or 30 years back, by the age of 2021, everyone was married almost, with the exception of few. जितने लोग बैठे इनके एक दो दो बच्चे होते हैं. हमारे एज वाले ऑलमोस्ट वो कहते हैं बस ये तो बुढ़ापे की तरफ जा रहे हैं. द लाइफ एक्सपेक्टेंसी इंक्रीज एंड द सोसाइटी चेंज वेयर एक्सपेक्टेशन फ्रॉम यू चेंज एंड हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू बी रिच? नो वन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू बी हैविंग अ लग्जरी लाइफ विद इन द लिमिट्स? नो वन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू हैव अ गुड डिग्री विद अ हायर standards and have a good job? No one. That was not the phenomena 30 years back, that everyone who is of your age was desired to have a very good job, a very high-fired life and having a very, very high journey. 90% aap mein se chahte hai ki they go abroad. That's what the thing. Why did this happen? Why are you here? Are you here as per your choice? Are you here as per your choice? No. Any of the girl who is brilliant may be not allowed by the parents to go and get admission in Qazi Azam or Lahore or Peshawar. And many of you did not make your way to Qazi Azam or Punjab or Peshawar University or some other university. So this is the circumstances that brought you here. And this is what Marx is calling. We make our history not by the choices that we have, but by the circumstances that we receive. I was educated in a government school. That was not my choice, but this is now my history. I went to the government college. That was not my choice. That was the time and the circumstances I received. And then the entire journey, till our death. We don't do anything as per our free choice. What we call the free choice is actually decided by forces that we don't see and we don't realize. And theory tells us that what are those forces? Are we free in our actions? No. Even tomorrow, if you want to join the music industry, you can't do that. If you want to join the film industry, your parents will come in front. They will not allow you. And that's how the reference group talks about that our decisions are influenced by the groups that we value. That can be family, that can be teacher, that can be relatives, or that can be neighborhood. Can we claim that we have achieved what we have today? Like, do you think that I achieved what I have today? Anyone? Yes. I haven't used a shortcut. But I still claim, no. That was not. Bodhiyo ki puri theory aayenge saamne ki what people claim that they have achieved is not they have achieved. This is what they received. Like, my personal example. We were 102 students in matric. 102 in matric. 34 went to college. Only I went to university. I was not the brilliant one in the class. They were so good students, brilliant. But they were poor. When they did their matric, they joined government PTC training and PTC teachers. Since I was not having that economic issue, so I continued education. Now, if my family was not economically well up to support me, that means I might have joined that school teaching. So what I claim that I have achieved with my personal struggle, yes, partially it is correct, but partially it's the family circumstances that push me into that area. Look at this one. One of the senior bureaucrats that I have, like a friend, who is now in grade 21, he's a CSP. He failed 4 times in BA. Char martaba. Char martaba. Aam family se banda fail ho jaye na seedha workshop. Ya Dubai, ya workshop. But since his father was a police officer and the mother was a mathematician, unne unko band kar diye kamre mein. So first he qualified BA, then he qualified MA, and then he qualified CSS. अब अगर वो पेरेंट्स एजुकेटेड ना होते तो सीधा सीधा इसने दुबई जाना था या उसने सीधा सीधा वर्कशॉप जाना था. सो इफ ही क्लेम दैट व्हाट ही हैज टुडे ही अचीव्ड, दैट्स पार्ट ऑफ दैट ही डिड नॉट